So what is the afterload? Yes, the afterload is how much, how hard it is for the heart to push the blood out into the organism. Yes, so it's about everything that is after the heart starts to pump it out. What does it mean? It means that, for example, if we have if our blood vessels are clotted, for example, if our blood vessels are constricted, they would lead to higher, we would need to push more to break through those thinner, those broken, those problematic arteries. So we would need to generate more force in the heart to generate, to get the same blood pressure. So what does it mean for us? It means that the afterload, in case when we have some constricted or clotted blood vessels, will be higher. So the heart would need to get more of the force in order to start pushing the blood out into the rest of the organism. And this is the afterload. So afterload mainly is related to the blood vessels and their conditions, how constricted they are, things like that. Thank you very much.